oh dear, I don't want to lose my benefits.
Don't fall victim to this old email scam. The Social Security Administration will never send you an email asking you to provide your personal data to them. No matter how legitimate this email looks, the easy to spot signs that this is a scam are the spelling and grammar errors. Never give out personal information unless you initiated the contact. Be safe out there, Citrus.